When Yone Viego. So what you do and to look at bad matchup for Sion is you go into the store, and when you're at the store, you filter it by release date, and then top 10 release dated, like recently released. They're the biggest counters. Top laner status, of course. I mean, you're not gonna. Sion. It's not like Sion is gonna lose to a Rell. But it's gonna be top laners. That's a shame, Gangplank. That's a shame. That's rough, dude. That's rough. I don't think. See, he didn't get cookies. I don't know if he got cookies or not. If he has Futures Market, he might have Sheen now. But if he doesn't have Futures Market, he has no Sheen. Man, rough. Rough start. Yeah, no Sheen. GG. GG. The power of dying a Sion early game. Yep.
Forget the faces of the slain.
Beautiful, beautiful. I'll recall here. Don't have the mana to push it out.
Playing Zillion again soon. Boar's bussing.
Boosing Zillion again. I don't know. I play Zillion if I get mid lane, I guess, or support. Vibe. Are you serious? What the fuck? Where do you even find these shit, these emotes? Like, where do you even find them? The guy still doesn't have Sheen. It's rough for him. The champ just doesn't deal damage without the Sheen. Ah, terrible ulti. I don't know if this is in. Yeah, GG. That was terrible. Get out of here. You might think, oh, but he's freezing. You can still recall with Sion. You have your ulti to go back. I needed this recall. I'm not gonna ulti back here, it's fine.
I hate this waiting.
Maybe if he doesn't respect the bush. He's refusing to kill me fast enough. So, wow, my slows are running out before I die. And then I can't kill him in the passive because of it. Shouldn't have ulted. Man, I'm losing now. I was starting off so well. At least I have good CS. Very good CS. Shit. The guy's piss strong now. An enemy has been slain. No way, the charm. It's waning, maybe. It's waning. Yeah, okay. Sure. Shit, sure, okay. Guys, kills everybody. And if I get rolled by someone, the player has to be really, really good. Because I'm a good player, right? Nice plating. Yeah, the matchup gets really good when I get Claw. When you get Claw and Sion, if you were to build him AD, right?
Which country makes the best chocolate? I eat trash choxy.
Switzerland. The matchup gets really good when you get Claw. And the reason for that is, the worst case scenario you can ever have in a Gangplank matchup, the worst case scenario, that would be you dying, right? But if you have Claw, you will always kill him back. Because Gangplank doesn't have CC or mobility, so he will always die to your Claw passive. Even so, you can, the worst case scenario is that you trade a 1-for-1 once you get this. Well, let's wait my Claw ability and then die again, I guess. Holy shit. Now I will ult him, burn his flash.
Nice gameplay, lol, singed.
I should've just went on her earlier. I really thought I could catch up. But now he doesn't have flash, so now he will die to my passive. He will always die to my passive now.
Kruger.
Cam. Not bad. Let's get out of here, I guess. My bot lane is here. I shouldn't be around my bot lane. Wish I usually have a team like him. When I'm playing ranked, I'm just getting inters all the time. Yeah. Team like me, like I have. Yeah. Yeah, no. Ivan Shield doesn't work on my passive. He's bugged. I was playing with him, by the way. I was just playing with him. Shit. I legit wanted to just have a little bit of fun, but... yeah. What am I doing? He looks so dead on my screen. But I'm just an inter. Fuck me. If it breaks, so will you. Yeah. I mean, I had him, but... these wounds bring no pain. Shatter the open bodies. Shyvana was bot lane. Yep. Ain't no way. Yeah. Get out of here. Dude, this guy flashed into my ulti. What the fuck? But this game is a win. Game is easy win. Let's go attack speed boots, fuck it.
Hello there.
Godlike. Amazing shirt, Mr. Bowles. Where did you get it from? From twitch.tv. I don't know if they... from Twitch.com. They gave me. I'm a proud representative of Twitch.tv. Fuck. Dude, these gangplank 1v1s are crazy. They're so intense. I mean, if I get hit by one barrel, I'm dead, right? Thankfully, it's easy to dodge them. Yeah, if you kill gangplank barrels, you get plus 4 health. You get it from basically anything. Heimerdinger towers, Yorick ghouls, gangplank barrels, Illaoi tentacles. You get plus 4 health. Okay, she didn't have ulti. Like we're gonna win the game now. GG. Let me ult. Gotta get the gangplank. Don't end. Nah, really. GG. Not a bad game, not bad.